Hello friends, in this video I will show you how to change underline style and color in Microsoft Word. So firstly select your text and click on underline. Also you can use Ctrl plus U. So this is the basic style. Now once you click on this drop down, you can select another style like double line. Wave underline. And you can change color. And there are more underlines once you click on it. So you can make changes here. Underline style. Size. Color. So thanks for watching.